of finding engaging things to do while at home during this pandemic can be a task, but for Rheem and Stephen Taylor, they viewed this time at home as an opportunity to work on their creativity while using just a mobile phone and a flashlight.
Together, the two filmmakers created a short movie. Michael Ramsingh has more.
Nineteen is a horror-style short film created by Stephen Taylor, who is no stranger to TNT's film industry. The film was created and premiered during this period of COVID-19, and the inspiration came from a recent newspaper headline where someone escaped from quarantine.
We were watching a lot of content, just like a lot of everybody, Trend Bengoni, and everybody watching things that trended, and we fell into the same gap as well. And then 3 a.m., I think 4 a.m. in the morning, we just sit down there and say, you know, how come we're not making content? We are content creators.
The film was shot at home entirely on a mobile phone over the course of 3 days. The Taylors depended on each other's strength during the filmmaking process. However, there was one addition to the team that helped develop the completed product.
One of the main ingredients would be sound. So for this one, when Rheem and I sat and we discussed it and we fleshed it out, I actually shot it. And I was like, I wonder if Navid want to do this boy in quarantine. I called him and it was like chalk and cheese. We had a conversation. He understood where I was coming from. And then in tutus, as they say, as we say in Trinidad, when work came back, and the bulk of the score is what he did the first time around.
For those out there who may be inspired by his work, Stephen had some words of advice and encouragement to tap into the filmmaker within all of us.
So I didn't go all the way to draw anything too crazy, but this is a portion of the storyboard. I really wanted to do it in such a way where people could feel like I could do it too. My words of advice would be create. Nothing is wrong or right.
Michael Ramsingh, CNC3 News.